press melt.
So first, you preheat the oven for 350 degrees and get out a bowl, 2 muffin tins, and 24 muffin liners. And put the liners in the muffin tins, and then you get out the ingredients. 6 mushed bananas, 8 cups of oat flour, 1 cup of cocoa powder, 1 1/4 cup of raw sugar, 2/3 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 3 eggs. And put the ingredients in a bowl and mix it all up, and scoop the batter into the muffin tins and put the tins in the oven and set a timer for 18 minutes. When those 18 minutes are up, you pull the tins out of the oven and press the muffins with a toothpick to make sure they are done.
Luke, talk about...